Hello everyone, my name is Grunt6464 and today I'm going to be doing something a little different. Today I'm going to be watching some Flash animations because I feel like it. So today I'm going to be watching the Castle series, which is a stick figure series about a castle and it's cool and stuff. I'm watching this on stickpage.com, it's a cool place, you should check it out. I'm only going to watch Castle 2, I'm not going to watch Castle 3, and then I'm going to watch Castle Repercussions because I just finished watching Castle 3. So, yeah. You can watch it yourself. You can watch all of them yourself. So yeah, this is awesome. Man, it's kind of small page, but just strain your eyes. And I'm going to be commenting on it as I watch it. And it might be very loud, I don't know. Go away. Go away! Watch it! Watch it! Castle 2. The second book. Which are freaking awesome. Flapping, creepy music. Helicopter flying across. That guy really scares me right now, but I don't care. Pistol animation. Dun 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 dun. Oh wait, you got something nice. Or just doing like a sword machete. Okay, you look like cool as a little like helicopter player. Walk, be a ninja. Spider. And no one cares! Well, someone probably cares. I don't right now because I'm watching Flash animation. No way. Oh my god, it's Ninja! And now they're weird! I don't even know what these things are. This is just scared the shit out of me as a kid. Like when I was 5. I didn't even understand like what those things are. Are they like zombies or are they just guardians? No, I don't know. Are they like guardians of the books? Are they like some form of zombie thing? I don't know. Someone explain that to me. Explain that to me in the comments. Oh no! Shoot him in the face. Grab a pistol. Never miss. It's just like, you know, oh, I have, you know, 10 bullets. Oh, hey, look, there are 10 dead guys. They just never miss. And you have one bullet left, and you gotta make it count. Alright, now you're out of bullets, so you gotta throw the gun at them. Oh my god, they're coming back alive! Cut him off! Swirly spin! Why are they just like running past you? Create a boss. I'm a boss. And then jump them off. Jump them off. Oh, you cut him in half. Oh no, your sword was sticking them. And now you gotta punch him to death. Or just you can make his head explode with your fists. That's a really heavy book to like stand free. Yeah, just throw him off there. Yeah, plus he's got this on the arm. Grab the book. Oh no. And now you have a helicopter to catch. It's a rope ladder. Grab it. It's suddenly raining or something. I don't know. Kick him in the face. Back! And stab it in the face. Yeah, stab it in the face. Yeah, there you go. Yeah! smells nice. Okay, yeah. You get to hear me talk while I watch Castle Repercussions, which is awesome! I'll watch the first episode, and I'm probably gonna end it, because I don't feel like... Also, I haven't been making things, because my computer's being a herp-a-derp, but I got it to work again. So, yeah! That's why I haven't been making videos. I don't know why other people haven't been making videos. I know Ross has probably made a few videos for his own channel. I don't know why Ian doesn't make any videos anymore. Probably because he's freaking addicted to freaking Modern Warfare 3. I don't even like Modern Warfare 3. I don't know what's so addicting about Modern Warfare 3. I'm not hooked to it. But apparently he is. But that's all he plays. Apparently, he's always online when I'm not. Weird, right? This is really well animated, by the way.
Really nicely animated.
Yeah. Look at what the hell! What the hell? That forest? Not really a forest. I love how they're like, oh, they're way down there on the road, and anything could happen in that time. Yeah, let's just open the gate now. They'll make it just fine. I don't remember this part of Castle Repercussions, because the other parts are probably way too awesome to even try to remember this part. You know, the part with the flying, and the death, and the... Oscar! Oscar's cool! He does cool things with animation and stuff. He made this! That should say something. And my mic's kind of far away from my mouth right now. I'm putting cream on my eyes. Don't ask. And I won't tell you a lie. Deletion Quality.net Production presents... Crap, I dropped the tub of cream. No! Alright, there we go. Run by people. That's a really cool house. I wish I lived in a house like that. Alexander Venter, I love that guy! What the hell? I love Venter. In Hollywood. I love his music. Bio. I'm looking at your face. Ray Williams. And this is Ray Williams! No, that's the general. He's Mr. General. This can be kind of freaky, by the way, if you're a young child. I know it was to me. Especially when my computer wasn't lagging. Oh, crap. Private Ray Williams, what the hell did you get into? Repercussions. There you are. Just get up. Don't freaking die. There's a dead thing right in front of you, by the way, and that is really creepy. And your helmet is kind of broken. And you probably have to get... Okay. Yeah, you just get that out of your system. Okay, just breathe. Your heads-up display is probably broken now. At least you have a gun. And everything is in all red. And... yeah, you might want to leave. Watch out for the cracks in the walls, by the way. Weird things tend to crawl out of them, and they try to eat you. I mean, if I was in this situation right now, well, one, I wouldn't be, because I would never survive in the military, and two, if somehow I did survive in the military, I would be scared shitless. I don't care if I've had intense training. I would be scared shitless.
Breach is broken. Door is shut. Think, Ray, think. There's gotta be another way out of here.
How much suffering, mortal, does it take before you lose your grace?
Yeah, who's we're badasses. If I heard a voice in my head, I would also probably think I was like, well, fuck, I've gone crazy. I'm just gonna run around and shoot at anything that I see. La-di-da-da-da, holy sh- oh my god, that would have scared the fuck out of me. And it did just kind of freak me out right then. Okay, don't do that again. Or movie flash. No, you left your gun! I knew you were forgetting something.
My rifle.
Yeah.
Pistol. Look at my pistol.
It doesn't matter. It's a pistol. Oh, hi, Atreus.
Lloyd.
Or Lloyd.
Is that you, Lloyd?
Okay, that's Lloyd. Okay, I got them mixed up, sorry.
No,
that's not Lloyd. That's not Lloyd. Get out of there. That's not Lloyd. Holy crap. That probably was Lloyd. It's not Lloyd anymore. Go, leave now. He's glowy. He's evil. Evil.
You stay away from me.
Shoot him in the head. Just shoot him. He is bleeding. He's probably in agony. There you go. He's dead. No, fuck, get out of there. No. I don't think he wants to know either. Stop speaking to me. Good job, Ray. You probably just saved yourself from horrible pain. But you don't have your rifle! Good job! Come on. Also, I'm going to be commentating like this the entire time. If you want to watch it with that commentary, you can watch it yourself. Where did you get that flashlight anyway? Oh fuck, I see eyes. Oh fuck, there's something behind you. Oh no, wait, that's your shadow. Excuse my language, I can get freaked out. Even at this, I can get freaked out. I try to, like, imagine myself in his situation when I'm... Oh no! Noises are bad! Why are you going over the... What's that noise? Help me! No, why would you do that? Well, I guess since their eyes kind of glow, you can see them better. And it doesn't like that. What the hell is the purpose of that room anyway, except for the fight scene that's about to happen? Your weird thing has evolved into a level 2 weird thing! It gets claw attack! It gets muscles! Congratulations! I don't even know how, like, what's the purpose of this happening? How did that happen? Did it eat something? Is their whole goal in life to eat people and then transform to that? I don't understand. How do you think it's not going to see you? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Well, it's probably going to see you anyway because it's such a dramatic effect. Yeah, no, you're wrong. Don't turn your back to it. That's just freaking dumb. What was that? What just happened? Don't tell me this is the end. Okay. God Alright. Well, that's all I'm gonna do. So, yeah. Congratulations, guys. You just shot Castle. It's freaking awesome. I'll see you in the next part.